Attorney Jonathan Elson, reminding you that if you've been injured in an auto accident, it's important to have somebody on your side. When you need a lawyer,
then you need Nelson.
Just after 6 p.m., we were dispatched for a report of a structure fire. As crews were responding, they observed a large smoke column developing. Our first two crew arrived approximately 6 minutes into the assignment. They found a well-involved double-wide manufactured dwelling with extension to a nearby placed sedan, a fifth-wheel trailer, which was extending to a second, which was on the neighboring property, fifth-wheel trailer. Also involved was a shed that was located on what we would call the Bravo side, which is the left side of the structure. Our initial report was that there was possibly an occupant trapped in the primary dwelling. So obviously our first consideration was life safety. As that first two crew arrived on location, they determined that that occupant and all occupants were safely out of the structure and accounted for with no injuries. This was a wind-driven fire in a no hydrant area. Crews commenced a quick defensive exterior attack and also then had a focus on a developing brush fire, which was at the head of the flames, so across the street heading north into a large open area. So then we moved into the defensive exterior posture, protecting the exposures, that being the neighboring property, and also focusing on the advancing brush fire. As crews did that, they were then able to also focus on the primary fire attack, bringing all those three things together in short fashion and having the fire under control in less than an hour. And there were no injuries reported initially. However, as the scene progressed, four people were ultimately treated and AMA'd on the scene.